probably my first goal. It was a dead goal, but it was a crazy feeling still. I don't even know how to explain it. It was just like a, you know, a deep breath, like you're just thinking, ah.
It is their young fullback with the final impact.
That's a really brave finish from Mitchell.